Welcome to your upper body strength HIIT workout with Road to Glory Fitness. Equipment needed: one heavy resistance band, one moderate dumbbell. Get started. Up next, jumping jacks. 3, 2, 1. This is your warm up with 30 seconds every move. Let's get the heart rate up. Up next, high plank, alternating knee touches. Get ready. In 3, 2, 1. If you need an option, bend at the knees, use your arms only. Coming up next, back to jumping jacks. In 3, 2, 1. Let's get the blood flowing to your body. Up next, alternating leg V-up. In 3, 2, 1. If you need an option, keep your back on the floor. Use your arms and legs only. Squeeze the midsection, engage the core. Coming up next, jumping jack. In 3, 2, 1. Warm it up. Up next, alternating knee touches. In 3, 2, 1. If you need an option, bend at the knees. Use your arms only. Up next, jumping jacks. In 3, 2, 1. Up next, alternating leg V-up. In 3, 2, 1. Option, keep your back on the floor, use your arms and legs only. Let's warm up those abs. Up next, reach and knees. In 3, 2, 1. Option, no hopping. Up next, high plank, knees to elbows. 3, 2, 1. If you need an option, keep your foot down. Squeeze the midsection the whole time. engage the core. Up next, reach and knees. In 3, 2, 1. If you need an option, no hopping. Up next, suitcase crunches. 3, 2, 1. And if you need an option, keep your back on the floor. Use your arms and legs only. You can even have your legs down to the ground. Up next, reach your knees. 3, 2, 1. If you need an option, no hopping. Up next, high plank, knees to elbows. 3, 2, 1. Option, keep your feet down. Squeeze the midsection the whole time. Up next, reach and knees. 3, 2, 1. Option, no hopping. Up next, suitcase crunches. 3, 2, 1. Option, keep your back on the floor. Use your arms and legs only. Squeeze the midsection the whole time. Finish strong with 10 jumping jacks, 5 burpees. Ready, set, go. Option, straight arm burpees. No push-ups necessary. Water break. Up next, right hand bend, tricep extension. 3, 2, 1. Let's define the tricep. Keep your elbow close to your head the whole time. 10 seconds rest. Up next, dumbbell front jacks. 3, 2, 1. Option, no hopping. Seconds rest. Up next, dumbbell toe touches. 3, 2, 1. Option, no dumbbell. Seconds rest. Up next, right hand band tricep extension. Round 2. 3, 2, 1. Keep your elbow close to your head and facing forward. Keep up the good work. Keep pushing. Seconds rest. Up next, dumbbell front jacks. Round 2. 3, 2, 1. Option, no hopping. Let's burn some calories. Keep going. Seconds rest. Up next, dumbbell toe touches. Round 2. 3, 2, 1. Option, no dumbbell. Let's define the midsection. Seconds rest. Up next, left hand band tricep extension. 3, 2, 1. Keep your elbow close to your head, facing forward the whole time. Let's define the tricep. Seconds rest. Up next, dumbbell up to front jacks. 3, 2, 1. Option, no hopping. Seconds rest. Up next, dumbbell suitcase crunches. 3, 2, 1. Option, keep your back on the floor. Use your arms and legs only. 10 seconds rest. Up next, left hand band tricep extension, round two. 3, 2, 1. Keep your elbow close to your head, elbow facing forward the whole time. Let's define your triceps. Rest. Up next, up the front jacks. Round two. 3, 2, 1. Option, no hopping. Seconds rest. Up next, dumbbell suitcase crunches. Round two. 3, 2, 1. Option, keep your back on the floor. Use your arms and legs only. Seconds rest. Up next, left hand band hold, right hand bicep curls. 3, 2, 1. Let's define your bicep. Seconds rest. Up next, dumbbell reaching knees. 3, 2, 1. Option, no hopping. Seconds rest. Up next, dumbbell forward rush and twist, 4 suitcase crunches. 3, 2, 1. Option, feet on the ground for rush and twist, back on the floor for suitcase crunches. Rest. Up next, left hand band hold, right hand bicep curls. Round two, 3, 2, 1. Your arms are on fire by now. 10 seconds rest. Up next, dumbbell reaching knees. Round two, three, two, one. Option, no hopping. Let's burn some calories. Ten seconds rest. Up next, dumbbell bar Russian twist, four suitcase crunches. Round two, three, two, one. Option, feet on the ground for Russian twist, back on the floor for suitcase crunches. Engage the core. Seconds rest. Up next, right hand band hold, left hand bicep curl. 3, 2, 1. Seconds rest. Up next, dumbbell up front to down jacks. 3, 2, 1. Option, no hopping. Seconds rest. Up next, dumbbell alternating toe touches. 3, 2, 1. Option, no dumbbell. Seconds rest. Up next, right hand bend hold, left hand bicep curls. Round two, three, two, one. Almost there, keep pushing. Seconds rest. Up next, up front to down jacks. Round two, three, two, one. Option, no hopping. Seconds rest. Up next, dumbbell alternating toe touches. Round two, three, two, one. Option, no dumbbell. Now, finish strong with 10 jumping jacks, 5 burpees. Ready, set, go. Burpee option, straight arm burpees. Awesome work, you made it. Now let's get ready for the stretch. Hold each stretch for at least 20 seconds. First one, bring your palms up, grab your fingertips and pull them down. And deep breath into your nose, out of your mouth while you stretch. Switch, other side. Deep breath into your nose, out of your mouth. Next one, reach to the middle of your back and pull on your elbow. Stretch your tricep. Switch, other side. Now, pull your arm across your chest and relax your shoulder. Switch, other side. Now, palms together, reverse, cave in the chest and stretch out your back. Palms together one more time, reverse, stretch it up for your shoulders. Next, now reach over your head, oblique stretch. Switch, other side. And open up the chest, lean back. Reach down to your toes, decompress the back. Let's rise for 3 deep breaths at the top. Ready? Deep breath at the top. And release. Last one. Release. It's over now.